The Farmer's Bride by Charlotte Mew. Three summers since I chose a maid, too young, maybe, but more as to do at harvest time than bide and woo. When us was wed, she turned afraid of love and me and all things human. Like the shut of a winter's day, her smile went out, and 'twasn't a woman, more like a little frightened fay. One night, in the fall, she runned away. Out among the sheep her be, they said, should properly have been abed, but sure enough she wasn't there, lying awake with her wide brown stare. So over 7 acre field and up along across the down we chased her, flying like a hare before our lanterns. To church town all in a shiver and a scare we caught her, fetched her home at last, and turned the key upon her fast. She does the work about the house as well as most, but like a mouse, happy enough to chat and play with birds and rabbits and such as they, so long as men folks stay away. Not near, her eyes beseech, when one of us comes within reach. The women say that beasts in stall look round like children at her call. I've hardly heard her speak at all. Shy as a leveret, swift as he, straight and slight as a young larch tree, sweet as the first wild violet she to her wild self. But what to me? The short days shorten and the oaks are brown. The blue smoke rises to the low grey sky. One leaf in the still air falls slowly down. A magpie's spotted feathers lie on the black earth, spread white with rime. The berries redden up to Christmas time. What's Christmas time without there be some other in the house than we? She sleeps up in the attic there, alone, poor maid. 'Tis but a stair between us. Oh, my God, the down, the soft young down of her, the brown of her, her eyes, her hair. Her hair.